So if you just solved your first Rubik's Cube, and you don't know how to get faster, so I'm gonna give you tips on how to solve it faster. Step 1, get a better Rubik's Cube. Step 2, learn CFOP, which consists of cross, F2L, OLL, and PLL. Step 3, learn how to look ahead. Look ahead basically means while you're doing one pair, you look at the other pair as well. So when I'm doing this pair, you keep track of the other pair and do it simultaneously, almost.